Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. In his steadfast love, his hesed love, endures forever. Grace and peace to you, my brothers and sisters in the EPC, as we come to that time of year when we will gather around the table together as family and give thanks to the Lord for his goodness in our lives. I will tell you, I am abundantly thankful for the people that I get to work with every day. And I'm here with two of them, two special friends in Gabriel DeGia and Jason Dunn, who work with World Outreach. And we're here to talk about an historic and unique opportunity in the life of the EPC.
Yes, you know, I'm thankful too. Thankful to be working with you, Dean. Yep. And you. I'm thankful for the many opportunities that I've had to meet immigrants who have come here who don't speak English as their first language. And while I might not speak their language, I've been able to gift them scripture in their own language. And every time I've done that, it's been well received with gladness, with a face lit up with true thankfulness. What I have in my hands right here is the first print run of Afghan Pashtun in Luke and Acts, and in Psalm, Proverbs, and Ecclesiastes. And this is the fruition of years of hard work from one of our very own World Outreach workers. And I can say that when we give a gift to people who, in their own heart language, a gift like that, it is special. And when it is the Word of God, it's not just special, it's a gift that can transform them for eternity.
Yes, and so in this time, as Dean alluded to earlier, this is such a time as this. There's a migration of people that are being displaced. There's a lot of those situations around the world, but particularly we're thinking about Central Asia and Afghanistan, and Afghans are being displaced. And so we have a Thanksgiving offering this year that goes towards printing Christian materials, the God's Word, in both Dari and Pashto, so that we can help plant the seeds of the gospel in their lives through those gifts. So if you would be so inclined, the EPC, to give towards this special offering at this Thanksgiving, we'd be really delighted to use those to that end.